To hope in God is to be patient with God. It is believing all the facts are not yet in. It's believing the story isn't done being written. It's believing there is something still yet to be revealed or uncovered. It's believing that despite the waiting, there will be a child born who is true God of true God, light from light eternal. Hope looks towards Christ, longing itself fulfilled. Revelation 22:2 says, on each side of the river stood the tree of life, bearing 12 crops of fruit, yielding its fruit every month, and the leaves of the tree are for the healing of the nations. Our lives are mapped by our hopes. The map is long, but it leads somewhere. According to John's vision in Revelation, it leads to a tree of life where our longing will be fulfilled. This hope will not disappoint us. This holiday season, look towards the future promised you by God by looking at this child. Finally arrived, what do you see? Just a baby in a cradle? Or a wooden manger holding life itself, pointing to the ultimate tree of life? This Christmas, through Jesus, we have hope.